So Joshua was making a, before he gave out all the inheritance to Israel, he goes, I got to remind you, God is a jealous God. He doesn't want to share you with anything. Anything that we have made more important than God, that we, that becomes our idol and our lowercase God in our life. If we're refusing to forgive someone, that's an idolatry and lowercase God. If we're living our life in rage and anger, then that's a lowercase God in our life. If we're sitting there and we're just living in sin in these areas in life, in homosexuality or in fornication or any kind of perversion, we're studying and we're following a lowercase God in our life and we're not following God. Because that becomes what is what our focus is in everything that we're doing. No matter how much of a blessing he gave us, we now have a choice to make. If we're back-talking, if we're having malice, if we're not encouraging one another, if we're backbiting, we're following a lowercase g God. And the people said unto Joshua, verse 21, nay, but we will serve the Lord. That's their declaration. And Joshua said unto the people, ye are witnesses now against yourselves that ye have chosen you, the Lord, to serve him. And they said, we are now witnesses. They all agreed, will we serve the Lord? And everyone there said, yes, we will. Then, okay, you are now witnesses to your own declaration. Now, therefore, here we are again with the statement. Now, therefore, put away the strange gods which are among you and incline your heart unto the Lord God of Israel. Now, they've already made their declaration. They said, we're going to serve God. Now, here's the decree, the marching orders, this is what you now have to do. Clean your house. Clean your house. If there is a lowercase g God somewhere in there, clean your house. And therefore put away, said he, the strange gods which are among you, and incline your heart into the Lord God of Israel. And the people said unto Joshua, the Lord our God we will serve, and his voice we will obey. So Joshua made a covenant with the people that day and set them a statute and an ordinance in Shechem.